Oh, recording in progress. Okay. Good evening, my YouTubies. I need to find a name for my YouTube's viewers and subscribers. Today we got a new video from Ciara. Yes, Ciara. Ciara this be back in the 1-2 step days in 04. I was just in high school and 8th grade, 9th grade, those were the days. But anyway, she's going back to those days with this new video with her more tomboyish, and y'all gotta see the video. She has on like a Snoop Dogg West Side plaid, the little plaid shirts that's unbuttoned with a white beater under it. It's like tomboyish, real tomboyish. But that's Ciara's style. Like, I'm not a real big fan of, like, when she changed up and started wearing the heels and the dresses and being all cute and like, I like the goodies when she was all, her hair was all, like, fresh out the shower and, like, the little beater and the little shirt. Like, real, y'all get what I'm saying. The old goodies. Do I need to find a picture? Let me find the video. I'm going to find a picture of it. Because y'all think I'm crazy right now. But I'm going to let y'all know. I'm going to give y'all a before and after picture. Because the goodie days were like when I liked Ciara the most. Before she got all girly and cute on us. I mean, not that she's not girly now, because I mean she is, but she was more of a edgy, raw. I was about to say raunchy, but that's not the word I was looking for. It was. I'm not gonna keep trying. Y'all know what the hell I'm trying to say. And I'm trying to find y'all a picture so y'all can get exactly where I'm going with this. Nah, she's doing the Matrix in that picture, so you can't see her. And I don't even know if I'll be able to bring this camera down for y'all to even put on the screen. I'll just give y'all the goodies album cover. That's good enough. That works. Let's see. Hopefully this is, oh, this is second moves. Y'all see that? That's what that it's like Tom. You get even tomboys, even if she in pink, and you still get tomboy from you feel me? Now this right here, you just type in Ciara. All this cuteness in the skirt. Oh, that's a picture of her in Bow Wow. Now, let's see this. This might be good. Okay, that's one of those pictures that get on my nerves. But y'all know what I'm saying, like with the when she rocking dresses and stuff of that nature, like real loose tight clothing. I just like baggy, sexy, tomboyish Ciara for some reason. Let me make sure that's straight. That's close enough. But yeah, her new video's out and I like it. It's called Basic Instinct, and it's her, it's a promo video for her new album, I'm assuming. I haven't seen the Ride It video yet, the song featuring Ludacris. I don't even know if there's a video out yet. If it is, it's probably leaked somewhere on the internet, but I'm not gonna look for it. So, be looking out for that. I just watched the video on lovebscott.com, because I got the tweet about it, so... check that out on lovebscott.com, or you can go. I'm sure it's somewhere on YouTube too. But that's that tier. I had to deliver that today. And oh, more tea. I had to deliver on Reggie and Kanye. Reggie and Kanye obviously had an altercation this past weekend where they were at an event, and you guys know about the rumor about Kim Kim Kardashian and Kanye being together while him and her and Reggie were separated. And obviously Reggie saw Kanye at the event and decided to go after him. That's what he did. He went after him. Kanye's security had to hold him down, make sure he didn't beat up Kanye. It was all bad.
New message.
What is that noise? Like a plane flying like right outside my window. Oh my god. Have y'all ever seen this picture, Ciara? Now this is, I would be ashamed to tell anybody this number. Look at that. That is so foul. But I love Ciara Depp. She's beautiful. She's sexy. Just not in that picture. Just not in that picture. That particular picture I do not like. I hate that picture. Oh. But other than that, yeah. So, Reggie and Kanye, there was some more tea I had, too, to give y'all. I think that's it. But I'm not 100% sure. Let me make sure. Oh, we got featured. Our video was featured on interceders.com. Our last video, the Keely Williams Spectacular Response. And the random, and we were talking about something else in that video, but there was a Keely Williams debate on their website, and they actually chose my video to be a part of their debate type thing. So, yay me. Thank y'all for obviously watching it, because somebody told them about the video. So, thank you for whoever told them. I hate when my phone be going off while I'm doing videos, because then I'm looking down like, who's that? And then y'all see me looking down like, this thing ain't paying us no attention. Sorry. But yeah, I think that's all. I'm going to end this video short. Hopefully we get some more new video for Ride coming soon. Oh, okay. It says the new video for Ride's coming soon. Dropped on Wednesday, 4/21. The hot new video. So it'll be out on Wednesday, which is in 2 days. So I'll probably be back on Wednesday to do a review of that video. And if something else just happens to jump off tomorrow, I'll be back. I'll be back to tell y'all about it, because y'all know I have to be y'all's connection. So, that's all. Let me find a song to take us out with. Since we were talking about Ciara, let's do some old school Ciara. Let's go back to, since we were just talking about goodies, let's go there. Going back to ninth grade. I don't remember this song. Oh, good days. This is so incorrect. I don't know what the hell I did. Y'all remember the video? She was getting it in the video. Oh. I just wish I could press rewind on my life and go back to 2004. Whoa. Wait. I was definitely about to end this video, but I seen something on Bicep. Khia has a new video. Khia, My Neck, My Back Girl has a new video. I didn't even know she was still alive. I thought she died or something. Like, I mean, with all due respect, I thought she died or something. And then she has... So maybe this was the reason for the unrelenting and almost senseless verbal abuse towards female rappers, especially Nicki Minaj. Then she going in on Nicki Minaj. I can't wait for her to get at her. I cannot wait. I do a video. I'm going to do a response to that tomorrow, too. So be looking out for that. I'm going to force myself to watch Khia's new video. All right, y'all. We're out. Here, y'all can listen to this for like 30 more seconds. I gotta go. Matter of fact, I'm going to give y'all about 10 more seconds.